pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rainsfall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rainsfall is in a tough situation, and that's for Dutch.
I gotta try. On that, at least.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. Hmm? We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Callender boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to... do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now. Are you all right?
Yeah, I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The Rainsfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. Ugh!
Le pilla el arco. He dicho, pilla el arco.
Hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
I guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. We're trying to find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. You ready?
Patrol group. Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Okay, come on. Let's see if we can get around the back. Stick to the wall.
Ganas tengo de petarle la luz.
Come on.
Coméntame.
Okay. Come on.
Le falta pelo en una contestación a ti, Estelian.
Slow. You got two more ahead. One down here, one up in the tower. take one each again. Arthur. Okay, come on. Around the back. This is the spot.
A ver, pero... Escúchame lo de Spotify. Ah, vale. Ya eso es... A ver, pero eso era obvio, ¿no? Porque superpones el audio. Espera, ¿alguien me escucha aquí? No. Te leo. Oye, pero que te he dicho que te leo.
You got this one?
No need to waste an arrow on him. Use your knife.
Y lo he leído. Y es lo del directo. Y te contesta incluso. No gastes una flecha. Procede a gastar una flecha.
Get up that tower and try to distract them.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
Pues si te contesta. Qué jica.
Arthur Morgan? Charles? Is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him.
En vez de víctima había leído visitita.
Father sent us.
My father. He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that. He...
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so.
I'm fine, I'm fine.
Pues cagando, hostias. Que estamos, yo iba a aprender eso. También era buena idea. Peña, vamos a ir en canoa. ¿Seguro? ¡Ay, Dios! O sea, no me choco en toda la partida con casi nada. Porque me tenía que chocar ahora, ¿sabes? Era el cupo completo de golpearme con cosas.
Arthur, do something!
¿Por qué yo tengo que ir solo? ¿Qué? Imagino. Hostia, nos hemos pasado esta misión sin matar a nadie, ¿eh? Mira. Yo voy a hacer lo posible por no matar a nadie. No he matado a nadie.
Fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
Hey, friend, let me take you back to your father. Hmm?
Thank you.
No mention.
Yeah. Vale, daré por hecho que secundarias no hay. Así que yo creo que hoy es de los días que vamos a cortar a menos 10. Vamos a avanzar un poquito. Y a menos 10 cortamos. No da. Por eso digo, en plan, avanzamos un poquito, en plan, nos acercamos a algún sitio que no vaya a dar tolasco cuando mañana empecemos el juego. Yeah. Pues hoy terminamos con una barbacoa, se conoce. Pues bueno. Claro, yo no contaba yo con este pequeño detalle de que me iba a dejar tirado el caballo de los cojones. ¿Qué os parece? Aunque bueno, el caballo mañana está con nosotros, ¿no? Creo que mañana está con nosotros el caballo, así que da igual. Pero gente, vamos a ver por dónde vamos. Guardamos. Llevamos el 64%. Mañana, mañana vemos qué hacemos.